warm up. Hamstring. Beautiful day. There's the sandwich. Beautiful day. It's beautiful day. Okay. Alright, guys. Alright, let's do the diagonal reach and then side step squat. 1 minute here. Squat side step. Ready? Go. One minute here too. Alright, let's do side benches. Ready? Go. Side. got some weights. Just a, he has to touch floor and raise, okay? A little bit more here. Let's switch. Ready? Go. Puppy sneezing. A little bit more here. Let's do over the animal reach again. And then side steps. Side steps, squats. Squats, side steps. Side step, squat side step. Ready? Let's see. So, I'm stepping in my own shoes. He is truly alive. Yes. There you go. Alright, now let's get a weight room. Ready? Go. Forever, oh, strong believer. We're hosting God. Here's me. No bed. All right. That's the first set, guys. That's the first set. Okay, guys, let's do up and down, okay? Remember that reach, grab and pull. Reach, grab and pull. So, reach, grab and pull. You can add a little hair brace here if you want more density. And then I'll do front and back squat. hand it back to that. And let it here too. A bit more. And then to the side left, side leg left. Ready? Go. There you go. Other side. Ready? And you need to move. Just like I am to you. I will trust in you. Loosen our bicep a little bit. Ready? Just put a little bit of sitting on here, like this. Right. Try not to let gravity help you either up or down. Mountains, I really need to move. I wish I could watch. It's like I got to. I trust. Let's do the up and down again. Alright, ready? Go. We'll do front and back squats after this. Right, front and back squats. So, going back and forward. Let me do the amazing things. little bit more. Okay, side leg lift. Ready? A little bit more. Okay. Your side. Side cross. Side floor. I don't get my balance here right now. Alright. Let's do all this again. Ready? Go. Has made you flawless. A little bit more. A little bit more. There you go. Alright, that was the second set. So, let's then I'm going through a third set, okay? So let's do some arms, some squats, and then that's it. Let's do some tricep dip. Not tricep dip, but just tricep exercises. Ready? Go. Flare through here. Let's do 30 seconds squat. Oh my god. I'm doing a little bit of pulses here because I think it's easier than just staying squat the whole time. And then let's do some punches. Let's do 30 seconds here. And let's do our cross body reach. Ready? 30 seconds. each side. Say it again. Just gonna close up. Close up too. Ready? A little bit more. There you go. Alright, let's do a squat. 30 seconds. Delete it. A little bit more. Alrighty. Okay. Benches, 30 seconds. Ready? There you go. And then the cross body reach. This is the last of it, guys, so give it your all. Wait the second each side. All right. That was it, guys. Alright, that's 35 minutes of exercise. Actually, yeah, 35 minutes with a little bit of rest in between. But he did 35 minutes already, so let's do cool down. Alright, guys, let's do cool down now. Do some leg stretches. Okay, and then your arms. Just stretching. Do some big stretches. Alright, let's do some breathing. Kind of a hold for 5 on the last one, okay? Alright guys, that's the workout for today. A little over 35 minutes with a cool down, so you did good. Thank you for working out with me. Thank you for moving your body. I hope you enjoyed moving your body. That's it. Have a great day, everyone. Have a blessed day. I'll see you tomorrow.